Did you know that the atomic bombing of Hiroshima was the first test of a uranium-based nuclear weapon? There were two designs devised in the Manhattan Project: a simpler uranium-based weapon and a more complicated plutonium implosion device. Only the plutonium weapon was tested at the famous Trinity site. The bombing of Hiroshima can be considered an experiment of the first uranium-based weapon, as well as a demonstration of a new era of warfare.